A large device fleet can be difficult to manage. Some devices can be running low on storage, others could be low on battery, and some can suddenly drop offline. Keeping track of all of these activities manually can be frustrating and really hard to manage. SOTI MobiControl Signal Policies is a proactive monitoring and automation tool that continuously checks your device fleet and your MobiControl server for potential issues. When it detects a problem, it alerts you and can even fix it automatically. Whether that means installing or removing applications, enforcing security policies, or simply adjusting configurations on the device. This proactive approach saves time, cuts cost, and lets you focus on what matters most, running your business. Hi, I'm Rishi, Senior Manager of Product Management. Today, we will show you how to create your very own signal policy so you can take charge of device management like a pro. Navigate to the SOTI MobiControl console and start by opening the Policies page. Select Signal from the Policies menu and click on New Signal Policy to get started. This opens up the Signal Policy Wizard, a step-by-step guide to setting up a policy. The first screen asks you to name your policy and add a short description. Think of it as labeling your policy so you know exactly what it's monitoring. Once you have added the details, move to the next screen. One common challenge businesses face is ensuring that a device connects to the correct Wi-Fi network before receiving critical configurations. Imagine how convenient it would be for a device to power on in a facility, automatically connect to a specified Wi-Fi network, and immediately receive all the necessary configurations and policies meant for that location, fully automating the deployment process and getting your workforce up and running in no time. Let's look at how Signal Policies can help in addressing these challenges. Signal Policies gives you the flexibility to monitor exactly what matters most to you. When defining conditions, for example, the network SSID in our use case, you can ensure devices are connecting to the correct network before receiving configurations. Let's define the conditions for our policy. You can choose from several categories like managed devices, management server, deployment server, profile system, policies, and even users and groups. Each category lets you specify attributes and define values that the policy will evaluate. Select the type, whether it's a property or an event. Properties refer to the characteristics of devices, such as available memory or storage, and they define the current state of a device. An event, on the other hand, is an operation that occurs on the device, such as device disconnecting from MobiControl, device is in roaming, or even the removal of a SIM card, and much more. Since network SSID is a property, select property and choose network SSID as the attribute. Choose a logical operator like equals or starts with, and set the corresponding value. Using the drop-down menus, you can add these conditions one by one and even group them to create nested conditions. It's straightforward and customizable, so you can monitor exactly what matters to you. If you want to ensure a device is both on the correct SSID and within a specific IP range before it receives configurations, group these conditions together using all logic. On the other hand, you can use the any logic if you want a single condition, such as an unauthorized SSID connection, to trigger an immediate response. Signal Policy lets you define conditions using not just standard device data, but also custom data and custom attributes, giving you precise control over what gets monitored. Additionally, Signal Policy can also track the health of your essential MobiControl server components. For example, it can notify you immediately about any issues with your deployment or management servers. If you are monitoring managed devices, remember to select at least one device group to apply the condition. Need to make changes? Hover over existing conditions to quickly edit or delete them. Now that we have defined conditions to monitor Wi-Fi SSIDs, let's set up the right responses. If a device connects to an authorized network, we want to relocate the device to a specific group so it can receive all the necessary configurations. During the action step of the policy creation wizard, click the Add Action button to see the list of powerful actions you can configure. You can choose from general actions like sending an email or triggering an alert, or device-specific actions including sending a script, displaying a message on the device, or logging out a shared device user, and much more. Signal Policy also lets you automatically relocate devices once your predefined conditions are met. If a device connects to an approved Wi-Fi SSID, it will be instantly moved to the appropriate device group, ensuring it receives all necessary configuration. If you want to notify MobiControl console users with important information, choose the Trigger Alert action and craft a custom message and complete with available macros for extra detail. You can also set a priority level for the triggered alerts with low, medium, or high, so urgent issues stand out and can be immediately addressed. Use the send email action to notify admins with key details and use macros for dynamic messaging. For integrations, the trigger webhook action transmits JSON or XML data to external systems. When managing access, actions like allow or block for SOTI Hub and SOTI Serve ensures that you can control how users interact with these tools. For more advanced device management, Signal Policy offers powerful actions like logging out shared device users, clearing app data, or sending scripts. When specific conditions are met, you can trigger scripts, whether legacy scripts, JavaScript, or PowerShell, to automate tasks directly on the device. You can add as many actions as needed to ensure your Signal Policy handles all possible scenarios. Finally, you can set a schedule for your Signal Policy. This is optional, but it's useful if you want the policy to be active during specific times, like business hours or maintenance windows. Review your settings, save the policy, and it's ready to go. And that's it. You have just created your very first Signal Policy. Now sit back and let Signal Policies handle the heavy lifting of monitoring your devices, triggering alerts, and keeping your operations running smoothly. Signal Policy isn't just a monitoring tool. It's your first line of defense against downtime and inefficiency. Start using it today and experience how proactive device management can transform the way you work. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and updates.